Just to be clear, do you think that Steve is still the right guy to lead this group?
I mean, come on, man. Like,
yeah, like, Steve's been dealt a crazy hand the last 2 years. Like, he's been had to deal with so much stuff as a head coach, first-time coach, and trades, injuries. You know, COVID, just a lot of stuff he had to deal with. And I'm proud of how he just focused and his passion for us. And, you know, we all, you know, continue to keep developing over the summer and see what happens.